What's your favorite place in the school and why?
The rainforest, because if you want to have a relax, you can go to the rainforest because it's nice and calm.
That's a great answer. Thank you.
If you could put a playground anywhere in the school, where would you put it and what would it be?
It'll be on the oval, so like if somebody didn't want to run on the oval or play soccer, they could just play on the playground. And so like if somebody on the bus was waiting and it took really long, they could just go up to the oval and play on it. And it would just be really exciting, and it would have a cover so when it rains it doesn't get wet.
If you could teach your class one skill, what would it be and why?
Dancing, because I'm really good at dancing.
That's lovely. Thank you.
Okay, so if you could put a playground anywhere in the school, what would it be and where would you put it?
Up a mid-triangle park where kids, where adults can't see kids, and where adults don't know where they are and they go and then they just disappear.
Okay, if you could have any game in your classroom or in the prep yard, what would it be?
So, throwing the ball up in the prep yard and kicking it really hard so it can get in the air with a really small ball.
What's your favourite place in the school and why?
Dance, because I like dancing.
That's great. Thank you. If you could teach your class one skill, what would it be and why?
Maybe math.
And why is that?
Because I want to teach my class some numbers.
That's a great answer. Thank you.
If you put a playground anywhere in the school, what would it be and where would you put it?
I would put it next to the adventure playground with trampolines and ropes and monkey bars, slides, like everything in the school.
Great answer. So, if you could put any game in the hub, what would it be?
Roblox.
If you could teach your school, your class one skill, what would it be and why?
English.
Why is that?
Because writing is good for your hands and it strengthens your brain and it helps your hands get exercise.
That's a really good answer. Thank you. What's your favourite place in school and why?
The rainforest, because there's a lot of trees and a lot of stuff to play with.
Thank you, that's a great answer.
If you could put a playground anywhere in the school, what would it be and where would you put it?
I would put it in the rainforest. Wait, no, not the rainforest. Near the edge of the oval. And I would make it jungle themed. Maybe some monkey bars or something like that.
So, if you could put a playground anywhere in the school, where would you put it and what would it be?
It would be an adventure playground and I would put it on the oval.
What's your favourite place in the school and why?
The rainforest, because it's really fun to do parkour around and play in.
Thank you for your answer. It's a great one. What's your favourite place in the school and why?
The oval, because you can run around and go to lots of places and there's lots of room to play.
Thank you.
Okay. If you could have any game in the hub, what would it be?
It's a board game called Blockus.
Cool. Thank you for your time.
What's your favourite place in the school and why?
The oval and the year six field, because you just get to play soccer and it's fun.
Thank you for your answer.
If you could have a playground anywhere in the school, where would it be and what would it be?
I'd probably put it next to the year two block where the like open kind of space is. And I think we should put it there because that place looks just a little bit empty and like I think it'd look cool there.
Great answer.
If you could teach your class one skill, what would it be and why?
It would be to dance because you can express your feelings without words but with moving.
Thank you for your answer.
You could have a playground anywhere and it be anything, where would you put it and what would it be?
I would put it over at the other side of the oval near the undercover area and the tree fort.
Okay, inside.
Hello, if you could speak any language in the world, what would it be and why?
I would speak Czech because my grandfather he grew up in the Czech Republic and so he learns a bit of it. So I'd like to, speak with him in his language.
Okay, thank you, Eden. Hello, girls. If you could choose one superpower, what would it be and why?
Teleportation because I could go anywhere in the world.
I would like to breathe underwater so I could snorkel without snorkels.
I would like to change into different animals so I can fly, swim and do other cool things.
Okay, thank you.
What suggestions do you have for awards day?
It would be fun to have a huge slip and slide going down that hill, and that would be really fun.
Would you like to be implemented in the school?
I think burritos would be a good idea because we've already got nachos and burritos are a better choice and healthy.
Okay, suggestions you. Do you have for awards day?
A pool party for year sixes.
What do you want implemented in the school?
More food in the tuck shop.
Thank you. What do you want to be implemented in the school?
More sports equipment.
What suggestions do you have for awards day?
Dodgeball.
Thank you. Suggestions do you have for awards day?
I think it'd be good to have a basketball-like tournament.
Thank you.
Hello, Georgia. If you could have any superpower, what would it be and why?
It would be to fly, so then I don't have to pay to go in an aeroplane.
Okay, thank you, Georgia. Hello, if you could speak any language in the world, what would it be and why?
I would speak French because then I can be one of the baguettes.
Okay, thank you.
What would you like to be implemented in the school?
I'd like a soccer program for all the kids that play soccer.
Would you like to be implemented in the school?
Bob, breakfast on the balcony, and toppings on sausages other than sauces and onion.
Thank you.
Girls, if you could choose any superpower, what would it be and why?
Ice, because you can freeze anything.
Healing powers so a lot of people could stay alive.
Transportation so I could go wherever I want at any time.
Invisible so then we can sneak around people.
Okay, thank you, girls. If you could choose any superpower, what would it be and why?
I would be able to fly because then you could see the whole world.
Okay, thank you.
What suggestions do you have for awards day?
An obstacle course.
Thank you.
If you could choose any superpower to have, what would it be and why?
My superpower would be reading underwater because I could have a bit of alone time underwater.
What would you like to have in the school?
A trampoline.
Sounds good. What would you like to have in the school?
We would like to have more fun areas to play in.
What suggestions do you have for awards day?
Some mindfulness activities and a hub so that everyone can chill out and have a good day.
Thank you.
If you could choose one superpower, what would it be and why?
I wish I could fly as a superpower because then I could bring people together across the world.
Invisibility, so I don't have to do any work.
Okay, thank you. Hello, Abby. If you could choose one superpower, what would it be and why?
I would be as fast as Flash so I can beat everyone in running races.
Okay, thank you, Abby.
What suggestions do you have for awards day?
Watching a movie and having pizza.
Sounds good.
If you could learn any language in the world, what would it be and why?
Well, I would learn Italian because it would be a joy to speak to Italian so I could eat pasta all day.
Okay, thank you. If you could learn any language in the world, what would it be and why?
Italian, because my dad is Italian and he wants me to learn it.
Thank you. What suggestions do you have for awards day?
I think I'd like to have like an obstacle course, a water obstacle course.
Sounds good. If you could choose any superpower, what would it be and why?
Invisibility, because you can sneak around without anyone noticing.